Hey Giants, I'm Barrett.
And I'm Monica.
And welcome back to season 13, episode 15 of Redwood TV.
Seniors, in-person support for financial aid applications is now available with the College and Career Center. Make sure to stop by on January 30th, February 6th, and February 15th, or contact Becky at this email here.
Stay tuned for course requests for next semester. If you're interested in AP or elective courses, make sure to attend lunch informational meetings.
Giants! Redwood Wellness is proud to present their sexual health clinic next Friday, February 2nd. Stop by for free and confidential birth control, pregnancy tests, STI tests, and condoms, and more.
And now for a segment.
What's up, Giants? Welcome back to Redwood TV Sports. Hope you missed us as much as I miss Chris's hair.
You know, shout out Tom Griffin, my buzz brother. You know, I had faith in our fantasy football team, but I guess everything doesn't work out as it's always supposed to. Anyways, moving on. Girls varsity basketball are on an amazing season so far. Last week, they absolutely demolished Novato 59-11. So be sure to be there 10 today, 6 p.m. in Mill Valley.
Boys varsity basketball has also been playing well after a victory last Friday against Novato, 76-52. They play today against TAM at 7:30 as well. Make sure to be there in support.
Girls varsity soccer has also had a great season, winning the last four games in a row. Their next game is on Wednesday against Archie Williams, February 1st. Be there.
Boys varsity soccer has also been on a roll lately. They've won their last seven games. They play next Wednesday against Archie. Be there in support.
Spring sports have already started, and if you're interested in playing girls softball, be sure to contact this email to be added to the list.
Boys and girls varsity lacrosse has started their preseason. If you're interested in signing up, please contact Coach Atkins or Coach Lee.
I'm your host, Chris.
And I'm your host, Logan.
And you just watch sports.
Previously on Weather. Who are you?
Let's take a walk.
1 second. I need to grab my monkey.
What? Why is this happening? I mean, what even is this?
Let's sit. My legs are tired.
Why didn't we go to that bench over there? Why are you running like that? Answer my question.
Who are you? How do I know I can even trust you?
You can't trust me, but I'm the best hope you have for harnessing your power. Now, you've been having visions, predictions, if you will, but you don't think they'll come true, do you? After all, why would they? They're simply the hyperactive musings of a child with an overactive imagination, or at least that's what your mother said.
How did you know I have a mother?
What?
How did you know I have a mother?
A lucky guess. Now stop trying to distract me. You dress for rain when you see the sun peering between the clouds in the cerulean sky. You wear a bikini when the snow is falling down, all because you can see the future, and you can see what the weather will inevitably change to, therefore you can prepare for it. All is not well here. Something's wrong.
Wrong?
Very. I'm afraid I haven't been completely honest with you. I'm not technically a mystical weather mentor.
So you lied to me about everything.
No, I still can help you. I just do this to pay the bills, but I'm still good at it. I want to get into voiceover artistry. Commercials, animated shorts, anything I can find. I entertain mostly. I can do a few basic coin and card tricks. I work mostly at birthday parties and weddings. I also DJ at bar mitzvahs.
Hey, that's all right. That's a very noble profession. Yeah. Hey, tell you what. Do you want to do a training montage?
Yes, I do.
Don't mention it.
Hi, I'm Sophia.
And I'm Devin.
And this is Music in Our Lives.
Today we're going to ask you what kind of music you like to listen to when you exercise.
But first, we're going to have a race and see who wins.
On your marks, get set, go!
Okay, hi, what's your name?
My name's Anthony.
And what grade are you in?
I am a junior.
Okay, and what's your favorite type of music to listen to when you exercise?
My favorite musician is generally Kendrick Lamar, but in this case, my favorite song by him to work out would be Mad City.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Tiju.
What grade are you in?
I'm a sophomore.
What song do you like to listen to when you exercise?
I like to listen to Search and Rescue by Drake.
Cool, thank you.
Hi, what's your name?
Miss Graydon.
And what do you do here at Redwood?
I teach PE and I coach cross country and track and field.
Okay. And what is your favorite song to listen to when you exercise?
Let's Get Down to Business, Mulan.
Thank you.
I'm Dylan.
What grade are you in?
I'm a freshman.
What kind of music do you like to listen to when you exercise?
Probably Kanye West.
Nice. Thank you.
Yep. Thank you.
Giants, are you interested in creative writing, photography, or art? Well, you can now submit any of these creative endeavors to Redwood Literary Magazine. Scan this QR code or come to room 156 at lunch on Mondays.
The California Scholarship Federation application is now open. Submit your grades from the fall semester. Ninth graders are also eligible. Make sure to go online to the Redwood website and submit the Google form by February 9th.
For all of those interested in boys tennis, there's going to be a mandatory meeting about tryouts in the PE classroom on January 30th at 5:30 p.m. If you have any questions, please reach out to this email.
That's it for today, Giants. This is Redwood TV.